morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night, depending on where you are in the world. This is Azil's Gaming, and I am, of course, Azil. Today we're going to be playing some Lords of the Fallen. It's one of this month's free games on gold, and it looks very much my cup of tea. We're going to see. We're going to see what it's like. Okie dokie then. The art of brawling is to overwhelm your opponent. Oh, right, okay, so I can go for deception, solace, or brawling. What's solace? Magic taught by scholars contains mostly defensive spells. Nah. Uprolling is overwhelming your opponent with pure force and mighty spells. I don't know. Deception, deceiving the enemies, injuring beyond recovery. I'm gonna go brawling. Revolution class, rage. Yeah, we're gonna go brawling. Equipment selection. Standard gear given to pardoned prisoners recruited in the army. Sort of cleric. I guess since we're going brawler, we could go with that. Summary. Fearless fighters, trained in the arts of melee combat, sword and shield. Well known for fighting first, asking questions later. That pretty much sounds like me. Yeah, select. We're going to go with that. Some of the weapons are so heavy that it's impossible to use them one-handed.
That's why it can be won in a special way you won't know by having
unique loot. Ooh. Yeah, I'm liking this so far. This is looking pretty cool.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow.
Wow. No shit's given. That's a fucking big hammer.
Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
I think he's pissed somebody off.
I see you've heard me.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
Well, that can't be good. Press RS. I know it's two brackets up here. Bound to be the same rules as yours. They can be staggered like Mordor now. Perfect time to throw a strike. Try fast hit with RB. That's up now. And then set with RB. Okay. Really hurt the Marauder. Your orange bar at the bottom of your screen is your energy. Keep tracking it whilst fighting, regenerate, but most of the day to start your adventure. All three bars at the bottom are health, energy, and magic. Cool. Seems legit.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
You're no use to me if
I will.
That's kind of annoying.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
So far, I've seen only corpses, no survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
Oh, so we'll find a key. Find a key, find a way to open the door. That I can do. I think I can do that. I can certainly have a look. Away though. Is that it? That big floating thing in the fucking sky? Because that's like maybe a little bit too easy for this shit. I don't know. We'll have a look. Or is that just my quest thingy? Showing me where I should go. Probably my quest thingy showing me where I should go. Cool. follow it. The worst that could happen, right? Where's it gone? Where the fuck's that going?
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. Their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
Oh. Awkward. I hate being blind. Oh. So I'm guessing there are some enemies in here. Cool, I'm getting used to this combat system. I keep wanting to press left trigger instead of right left bumper, but I can get the hang of it.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Not too depressing then.
Thank you.
Three more down here, or can we just take the... So I'm seeing a lot of things, but I'm seeing no key.
On the horizon. They are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
Part of your health. But wait, what? Oh, wait, is that another one? I can hear another one. I'm just looking for a goddamn key. I didn't ask for this. Goddamn energy shard, that is not a key. All this fucking way round for no pissing key. I got the key! Woohoo! Had to kill some shit, but I got the key.
I've found a key.
What are you waiting for? Open the door.
I could use some help.
Here, this might be useful.
All right, okay, so I'll hold it to use it right with you. Yeah, that went well. I got gamer points for that, apparently. You get gamer points for dying. Got it. Thank you. me. Yep, nope, can't defend that. Holy mother of God, this guy's difficult. Bullshit. Oh, would you just fucking move, man? So fucking close. Oh, that's bullshit. Thank you. Oh, fuck off! You know, these controls do not seem very responsive at all. Oh, fuck you! Shield, man. Nice. So that's bullshit. The fact that he won't let you fucking... Oh, fuck off! This is fucking stupid. What on, you little shit. Not quick enough. Oh, fuck off. I'm getting worse, not fucking better. Like the fact you can't fucking avoid. Oh. Thank you. Christ, bullshit! Dozy twat! Fucking amazing. Would you fucking learn how to evade, you dozy fucking twat? Amazing. You, sir, are fucking useless. Oh, he's so fucking slow. Oh, just fucking amazing, mate. Just fucking stand there and let him hit you. Why not? Thank you. dead because I'm a fucking moron! Amazing. Can't even fucking move out of the way of a slow attack like that, fucker. These days you'll learn what move means, you dose of twat. Yes, roll towards him. That's a genius idea. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get rid of that fucking shield. He starts swinging around like a madman. Does he ever stop? Apparently not, no. Cunt. you want to maybe... damage to him this round. Oh wow. Ah. Let's fucking go. If I can't even get past the first boss, what's the fucking point in playing this pissing game? Can't even fucking dodge that shit. What the fuck? So fucking slow. Just fucking run away. Or not. So yeah, I'm going to end the stream there because I'm just getting angry at it. I'm at the first fucking boss and can't even fucking win. The warrior is a shit class, don't like him. So if I ever decide to pick this game up again, I will be trying a different class and seeing if I can do ranged. Might be a bit easier. Thank you very much for watching.